sometimes in life you just fall in love with colors or with music or with smell, and you really want to reach it. You want to have it, and this is what I felt with the Hand of Music. Recording the Handel album was coming back to my roots, musical roots. I wanted to come back to this first sensation, first touch with this music. I wanted to tell a story. And I found that I really loved this kind of very strong women characters. That's why I wanted to bring them all in one project, in one CD. We have Cleopatra, we have Agrippina, Theodora, and Alcina. Cleopatra is the sensuality, is the political woman. She is the one to want to obtain everything. And in this ambition, she can just destroy anything, and her life too. The second main character is Agrippina, another very powerful and more mature lady, who is guided by her ambition. The ambition which transformed her into an animal. She can kill to have the power, because probably she thinks that power will bring her eternal life. The third character is Theodora, with all her questions. Why we are here? What is this world? God, are we connected? What is this power I feel? Why the world is so dark and I want to hide myself somewhere? Then Alcina. Alcina is the virtue of the woman, the magician. She thought that she had everything because she can command everybody around her. She fell in love in the trap of love, and that's where she lost completely her abilities of a magician. This is so, in a way, so true, because a woman sometimes can feel so strong and so convinced that she can make it, and she is invincible, yes. The world, not only of today, but of always, requires from the woman to be strong and to be present. I wanted just with this album really to connect this part of feminine character with the person who I am today. I mean, a modern girl with modern problems in a modern world. And I just wanted to see these women together in me.